There's a flexible, programmable data acquisition development platform that's poised to take the FPGA-based design world by storm. The DataStorm DAC is a standalone new development platform created by Analog Devices, hand-in-hand with Arrow Electronics. The DataStorm DAC is an Intel Cyclone 5 SoC development kit that's designed to accelerate both your prototyping and proof-of-concept creation. The onboard Cyclone 5 SoC FPGA contains 85K logic elements and includes a dual-core ARM Cortex A9 processor. The DataStorm DAC platform comes complete with a low pin count FMC connector plus four PMOD interfaces, which makes it simple for you to add on and evaluate a wide variety of technologies from Analog Devices, like data converters, sensors, RF components, and more. The even better news is that Analog Devices and Aero have created an entire ecosystem of everything you need to get started, all available right online. We're talking tools, demo designs, software, HDL code, device drivers, you name it. You don't have to hunt for a single thing. You can use the DataStorm DAC and all our one-stop shop resources online to create your own custom solution. Or you can plug in a supported Analog Devices FMC board, download the reference design software, and follow the instructions to run the example demo. And please keep in mind, at Analog Devices and Arrow Electronics, we have an entire roadmap of additional technologies that will be supported. So be sure to revisit our wiki site often to see what new options are available. You can easily jump off this flexible platform into a wide variety of different application directions, like instrumentation, healthcare, aerospace and defense, energy and industry 4.0, communications, and automotive. Now that you have a high-level overview of the DataStorm DAC, let's review some of the key components you'll find right on board. As mentioned earlier, we partnered with Intel to feature their Cyclone 5 SoC FPGA, the cornerstone of this highly flexible solution for you. To support this FPGA, both the hard processor system and the FPGA have dedicated RAM and flash available. The low pin count FMC connector enables you to attach a variety of ADI eval boards, making this a usable platform for years to come. To power this system, we designed a complete power tree using world-class power solutions from Analog Devices, including voltage monitoring, board protection, and regulators. This is a power design you can take from paper right into your product without worry. Finally, we've included Analog Devices' latest Ethernet PHY for gigabit connectivity as well as HDMI support to drive an external display. It's also important to note that the DataStorm DAC can operate standalone, so you never have to be tethered to a host PC to run the system. Ready to start your journey? Check out our entire toolbox of resources right online at our GitHub Wiki website. If you'd like to find out more, just go to arrow.com or contact your Arrow representative.